Miss Roxxane McDuffy. Now we'd like to do two songs for you.